What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Alexander here, back with some more of the 100% Guide for LEGO The Hobbit. Today, we're doing Goblin Town. Figured this, and then the next level, and then I'm going to do some
Wrenched
more of the adventures.
And exhausted, the company stumbled across the entrance to a large, empty cave. It's...
Look safe enough. Search to the back. Caves in the mountain.
Yeah, like, somebody's trying to, like, pick up what we can, get what red bricks we can to make things a little more easier again. Oh, I do want that one. I need... Break all the tools. Go. There's something over that way. I'm gonna assume that's gonna be a place we can go later. No. That's not the place we're gonna go here. Okay, we need our goblin. They always give them to us. Okay, now we need our... Actually, we don't need the mine. We only need... There's a lot of stuff here. And I seem to be blind because I'm not seeing... There it is. Boom. Down. Come on. There we go. There's a mini kit. A little ways away. And we'll probably have, yep, some more studs for us. Where? Oh, they gave. Oh, no, they didn't actually. I completely forgot they didn't actually give us, all four? That's not working again. Where's the pick? There we go. Boom. And that gets us this thing. I feel like I'm missing that Don't put your comment on this one. Wait, seriously? That wasn't it? Oh, that was it. Before we continue, I need to check something. I don't trust that I'm not missing stuff. I need... Well, that's low now, but we'll go ahead and get this thing done. Got it. Before we even do that, because that's going to put us through there, I need to find Goblin Town. Because I think I missed where I need to go here. So there's still two of these on the screen, but... seeing it. Unless that next area is considered part of this area. And that would explain a lot. Okay, that's pulled up here. When walk through mini kits, store 5-1 left side at the very start of the level. Behind skeleton. Golem area at top of goblin climb wall. Golem area in upper area. Oh, in Golem area. Okay. That, I think, does mean go forward. If I'm wrong, well... I'm gonna have to go back through all this. Go! Can't train more. Yeah, there they are. Okay. I'm gonna assume this is what it wants. Goblin. go. That. Spin. Run back up and jumps and knocks the fan down. Oop. Whatever, Gollum.
It devours birds, beasts, trees, flowers, gnaws iron, bites steel, grinds hard stones to meal.
We need... Come on, get up there. Complete this one. Oh, we gotta build it first. Forgot about that. Where, boop, boop, boop. Boom. Boom. There. That one? Yeah. There we go. There you go, Gollum. Sure thing. I'm really not worried about this. Okay, yeah. We're at the point where I am worried about missing anything.
That
Pick it up, dude. And boom. We need our wizard. Okay, we can give us a wizard. There we go. And fuck. Start breaking all this stuff. Maybe just maybe we next to the true burglar, right? Everyone has to be here, so if hands are butts, the rest have to be okay. Oh my god, can I stop jumping off the side? That down. Seems like it. Yo, there's the third. Over here. Now we need green, red, blue. Whoop. Looks like I'm still missing quite a bit. Oh. And... boop. Charge. Not for that. We can't go that way. Down here now. Stop pushing into that. Let's grab this. Burn, I assume. Yeah, it's there. So now we need our bow guy. Bang. Let's change the empty fucking slingshot to this area. Okay, that's what we need to do. Come back. Come on. Seriously? There we go. Go down. Okay, we're gonna stay on this side. Boom. Oh, we need him actually. I'm gonna stop breaking. Okay. Nope, we need that. There we go. Oop. And kind of a problem, but at least we have. Yeah, I thought we had a pole. So is he in the stack? Yes. Back to Derek. Down there in a second. Okay, that is a ring thing, I do believe. There we go. Okay, now we gotta build this. That one. Ooh, almost messed that up already. Do that one. After that one. Over that one. Boom. 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 Hey, hey! What's that, Nick? I don't worry about really clearing things anymore. They were about getting the last treasure recipe and four. Oops. Ooh, that was a cool one. Okay. Oh, they didn't give us a... I keep seeing that they didn't give us a wizard on this one for some odd reason. Start the area use. Yeah, I think I did. Yep. We should have the rest of these things by now. We have mithril, silver lock, yeah. So we're gonna have to go back. Just saying. I know we missed the design. There we go. We'll see if there's any like stuff after this. I don't think there is. I think we have to miss it. Boom. Which I'll just cut it, I'll just slice them into the areas where they're at. That was actually when I plan on taking a break, so get lunch. Come on. Doing your little jumpy thing. Yeah. Come on, you got the thing. There we go. Yeah, not here. So, I'll be back when we got everything else. All right, we got it. Took a little bit, but we're good to go now. We already, of course, we got that from the last one. The pixel pickaxe. Can't show the rest of them because I had to skip. But you see them, we got them. And the blacksmith designs, the mithril claws. And we get the goblin king throne. So, with that, I'm gonna end this here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.